Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to disable or turn off always start your Instagram camera with front camera. So this means that every time you open your Instagram app and you want to create a story like this, it will always start with front camera like this. And you don't want that, so you want to disable this feature or the settings. Actually, yes, you can do that. So when you have turned that off, every time you create you start the camera, so it will start and like rear or front camera based on the last time you used it. Alright, before you get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started. First of all, if you want to set these settings, you can start from create a story, but you can tap on this, or you can also slide to the right like this. And when you have done that, you'll see this, there will be this setting icon. Tap on this. Alright, and here you'll see that there is always start on front camera on controls. So as you see now, it's still turned on, so that means every time I open my Instagram camera, it will always start on front camera. So if you want to turn this off, I want to disable this, let's just turn this off. Alright, and then tap on done. Alright, now let's start it again. I will start to open the camera again. Alright, as you see, this is my rear camera, and every time I want to switch that, I can use this. And now let's close the camera and now let's try again. So by turning this off, that means every time you open the Instagram camera, it will always start with the last camera that you used before. So if the last time I used my rear camera, that means when I open that again, it will start in rear camera. If I start with front camera, so it will start with front camera. Alright guys, that means I have successfully turned off the always start Instagram camera with front camera. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.